Recently, Aiden and his family went into Chicago to the Art Institute with the Green Lions out front, just down the street from the Bean, to see the Lichtenstein exhibit. And along the way, he came up with a rhyme. And when he ran it by me, I really liked the way it ended. It ended, "gave me a fright." And I thought for someone going into third grade, that was a very poetic way of expressing himself. Next thing you know, we were talking about couplets, two words, two lines that rhyme. And next thing you know, Aiden had one.
The bridge is hiking your fright, like reading goosebumps late at night.